my 10 steps to breakthrough. Step number 9, evaluate the breakthrough. Is it really this you want? Here's my intro. Step number 9, evaluate your breakthrough in life, in your field. Here's my tips. Is it really this you want, this breakthrough, this path in your life? So step number 9 is about, is it the right track? Is it really this you want to make? You made the breakthrough, it's behind you, and you have to prepare yourself for the next breakthrough, for the next path in your life. So you really need to sit down, talk to some right people about, this is what I did, this is the step that I took, and this is the result I find. But many times when I do small breakthroughs in life, I evaluate and I come up with, wow, it was fun, but it wasn't really that thing I wanted. I wanted that thing. So here I can prepare to go to the other step. But I made it to the breakthrough. And the experience from that I can use when I go to my next breakthrough. So it's very important to evaluate what you learned, what you didn't succeed with, how you struggle with different parts. Do you need to get more knowledge? Do you need to get input from people who are more skilled than you? And so on and so on. The best way of learning, not many people know this, is to learn what you have learned to another person. Then you get really perspective on your life. When I painted in the beginning, a few months when I started, I had courses for other people how to paint. And it was because I knew if I see other people struggle with how to paint, then I'm not the teacher. They teach me more skills that I can use in my life further down the road. So that's why I want to be a coach, a life coach, coach people what I'm doing, because I'm learning on the way by people's input, how they see it, how they react when they do the steps I have gone through in my life. So if you really want to have a good curve of evaluation, coach other people. Tell them, this is the step I took. This is how I made my breakthrough in life. And they can follow your step, and then you will see how they do the same path as you have done. So that's a really good tip to you, to get evaluation and to learn more experience about how you walk in your life. So I see you in the 10th video. The 10th video is preparing yourself for your next breakthrough, to create a platform for your next breakthrough. Now you have made the breakthrough, you evaluated, and now you should use the experience for the next one. I see you in the last of these 10 steps in breakthrough.